the tradition. And when the boat used to come, this man used to blow. Because he lived up high, he could see the boats was coming from there and there. So everybody would dress up nice and come up because they were having communication from the outside world. So it would be, so when he blew, everybody knew something was happening. So when I went to live there, I started to blow myself. But then I got a problem with the government and so. And he said, you cannot blow. I said, well, I'm gonna keep blowing. He said, no, you cannot blow. I said, I'm gonna blow 6 o'clock in the morning. It's not gonna disturb anybody because they're gonna have to be up. They start blowing. And then the police came, he stopped me, and I continued. Now I have about close to 26, 27 years blowing. I have about a couple of shells, you see? Because when they're new, they are small. But with the vibration of the blowing, they separate. So it comes off. You see, I got 1, 2, 3. There's a lot of them here. But after 3, 4 years, it doesn't sound good anymore. Because the vibration gets it open. Then you can see here. See the layers? The vibration from years keeps opening up, and then I don't. First, I just have to put it on the stove. When I'm making my coffee, I put it up there. It doesn't get hot. Just have a better sound. I get up automatic now. The body is something that learns it. Stone, drunk, anything, I go see them up. Just about to blow. 3 people used to blow before. I used to have a girlfriend on the other side. And she used to blow the conch and I used to blow the conch. We know exactly what we mean. Then they died out. And I kept it up. Now I have a couple of years doing it. It's been a big change. First, when I grew up here, we had kerosene. No gas stoves, lamps. We used to cook on rocks when I was born. The fireplace, 3 rocks. Cook on that. And then we had a kerosene stove, 2 burner kerosene. 1 burner, then we had 2 burners. So we keep progressing. Now we have gas, microwaves. I can pick up my phone here and connect anywhere in the world. First I had to blow the coke shell to let people know something was happening. Now I can go on the internet. Just a far away. Nobody likes to change, but the change must come. Every day you get older, it's a change. You can't do nothing. That's the coke.